Mpungo se shuthi uhlelo sizolibukela ngomhla ka 18 ka September kulomgqibelo esibhekile ngisho.
Ngifuna ukugcizelela lokhu msakazi ukuthi ama producers noma uproducer wami akakangitshela ukuthi luzo yanini official bekuseyi singathekiso mhlawumbe
kusangenzeka sani
o kusangenzeka mhlawumbe kuthiwa kuyaqhutshekwa but asikakazi njengamanje ngoba kusenalawo ma touches okusamele
kudlule akukho ama touches kune dispute
uhlelo luya emoyeni
guys Ukhuzani is lying, there is a dispute ngohlelo lakhe. Nansi article, Mpungose TV show was hijacked. Uma uzo scrolla ngaphansi kubhaliwe la ukuthi Zuma said Buthelezi was the first to approach. So kune dispute between u producer or instigator uhlelo no producer o shoote uhlelo. Umuntu athubheka la uhlelo kuthiwa kwakumele liqale lidlale kulokhu njani. Kumulti choice kodwa ke Ukhuzani uproducer lo wokuqala wadileya waqhamuka omunye uproducer waku SABC 1 shot Ukhuzani wamthanda ke kodwa ke interdict le ngathi ayikho ngathi ayistandi through ekuthenini i reality show ayinawo ama access right but nje it's an ongoing thing okungenza ukuthi uhlelo lakhuzani ludileke njengoba esho naye la but bafethu nje kunjalo something fish is going on lapha bafethu ngeke mina nje mina ngiyasho bafethu ukuthi khona something fish lapha uma uzokufunda nje kule article the Khuzani bo show has been licensed to SABC 1 by the Balida TV production. SABC 1 is not aware of the allegations made by Mr. Musa Buthelezi regarding the ownership of the concept. Mr. Buthelezi is welcome to take the matter up with the Balida TV production, said Kukunduli, ongu group's executive of corporate market kwa SABC 1. But bafowethu kune dispute ekhona enkulu ngohlelo lukaKhuzani bafowethu, of which means ayikungenzeka impela ukuthi lugcine lidlala noma mhlawumbe noma ngo-December. Kodwa nje bafowethu ngiyacela nje sengiyacela nje bafowethu mina sikwenza ukuthi Ukhuzani simeseke bafowethu kuzokwazi ukuthi mfowethu ngomaskandi uhlelo lafowethu lakhe ligcine livelile ku-TV ngoba le nto eyenzakala manje sekudlalwa ngemali ngempela or kudlalwa ngathi ngempela ke manje ngoba umuntu athi ubheka mfowethu ayi cha ayakwethi ayeneme ngempela cha ayeneme ngempela ngiyabona ibalance iyachaza ngisho ukuchaza lapha kodwa bafowethu siyabonga kakhulu bafowethu udaba lolu olusha so lokhu silandela njalo sizwe ukuthi kwenzakalani kodwa ke hoping ukuthi ke mhlawumbe kuyogcina kukhona ilokhunjana isombululo esizoba khona asike simcoshe futhi Ukhuzani ukugcina echaza ngokuthi uhlelo akazi naye ukuthi elizoqala
nini but asikakazi njengamanje ngoba kusenalawo ma touches okusamele kudlule kuwona before uhlelo luya emoyeni but engifisa nje ukugcizelela ukuthi ngibonga kakhulu kwithimba lami engisebenzisane nalo ngibonga nje kakhulu nanokuthi bengigayide
of which ilo producer wakho lo omusha lo odayisa uhlelo ku SABC 1
indlela ezizotha nanokuthi ibrand yami ngigade ngale ndlela engigade ngakhona ngoba sesedlula lesikhathi uma ungabe usuka SABC kumele ushintshe angimele utreatwe as if useyumntwana omncane osafikayo emculweni yebo sibancane kodwa kumele kukhombise ukuthi manje sinamagama amakhulu abantu abaningi ababheke thina so asikwazi thina ukuthi singavuma nje ukuthi mhlawumbe kwenzeka lezi zinto njengendlela engenzakala ngakhona also futhi ngifisa ukuthi
uma esho ethi uma kwenzakala izinto ngendlela okwenzakala ngakhona uchaza ukuthi uhlelo lakhe balibanga manje
themba ukuthi inhloso yalama reality show inhloso enhle yokufundisa abantu ukuthi umculo odumile bemazi kangcono bengaxoxelwa ngaye but bemazi bona so angifisi ukuthi kulama show kube khona into enga ukuphehla udlame noma kuqalwe phansi kufa abantu kuqalwe phansi kubuyele emumva angifuni ukuthi leyo nto leyo yenzeke egameni lami uma ngabe kufanele le reality show ingayi emoyeni ngeke iye kunokube mhlambe iye kanti iyophehla udlame emphakathini that's my message
set stores kakhulu Mpungose cha bafowethu mina ngiyafowethu I'm asking wonke umuntu bafowethu khona ukuthi Ukhuzani simeseke kulento uma kumele ngempela kuthiwa no ke akiwe emgwaqweni hayi ayikhale ngempela ngoba ngeke futhi kulunga ukuthi manje sekuzodlalwa ngabaculi bethu baka Maskandi beyizamela kade wonke umuntu engamnakile bayizamela bayikhulisela ama brand abo ngendlela ukhuzana sekhulisela ngakhona ibrand ngakhona basaqhamuka abantu nje bezofuna ukudla imali ngabo just because bona sebezi establishile ukuthi bebe kuleli zinga bakulona bafuthi mina no I support ukhuzani uma kumele ikhale ayikhale ngempela futhi ngoba ayikho lento le ukuthi singathathwa nje abantu who are actually not even fans of Maskandi sibe landela nje manje just because uMaskandi usunegama noma ukhuzani noza abasebokazile ukuthi ingoma kaMaskandi kwazi ukuthi ihlanganisa unyaka so nje bafuthi please uma ukuthi bafuthi mhlawumbe khona ofuna ukadda unga comment lapho zathi kuma comment section usho ukuthi mhlawumbe noma wena ucabangani wena ubona kanjani kodwa bafuthi impi inkulu bafuthi impi inkulu ukhuzani kungenzeka alahlekelwe ishow yakhe intshontsho abantu futhi ukhuzani futhi asichazele ukuthi no kule show le iyiphi source of revenue azokwazi ukuthi ayithole ngoba I mean on a serious note ngempela ukhuzani useke wangena enkingeneni einkulu kabi we wawena ama award angathola ngishisende so bafuthi please ngicela bafuthi sizame uk protect uMaskandi kuyo yonke lento le ngoba it can't happen bafuthi no no sesixaxe kakhulu bafethu ngeke please bafethu siyacela ukuthi uma kumele sikhale ayikhale uma kumele kwenzakaleni akwenzakala ukwenzakala bafethu ngeke ngiyabonga kakhulu bafethu ngicela ulike uphinde futhi subscribe ngiyabonga kakhulu.